could very well be.
You can spool up the EMP if you want, and maybe if he goes close next time.
Yeah, it's already loaded, that one. It's ready to rock and roll.
Yeah, he's heading back to us.
Just tell me when you want to hit the EMP and we'll do it.
Okay. Usually when he goes just under 1 kilometer. He's locking missiles.
I've done it. We missed him though. I launched it too early. Okay.
You have missiles as well, by the way.
It takes ages for this EMP to spool up, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it's the most powerful EMP in game.
Yeah, I'm trying to lock and it won't let me lock on him.
Press 5. Or 1.
It's usually 3 inches to lock on. Yeah, what I'll do is I'll get into a safe position before we bail out, and we'll go from there. I'll do a quick job. We'll do a quick job.
Just enable cruise control at max speed. And
yeah, I've done it. Let's do now. I'm gonna bail now. Let's do a quick change. I'm just cruise control now.
Yeah. You jump to the turret. I'll jump onto the mountain.
Let's do it. Let's do it, yeah!
I killed so many of them sabers. They usually think they're too powerful with those sips.
Zap him! Here he comes, he's closing.